Everybody, listen to me. Listen.
Beneath this sinister mountain, a man is buried alive, trapped by a cave-in. And from every part of a shocked and anxious nation, the crowds stream to watch the desperate rescue crews fighting against time, battering their way to the barrier of solid rock, while far below, a daring reporter makes his way into the treacherous, crumbling tunnel that is the only lifeline between the helpless victim and the outside world.
You'll be out of here by tomorrow morning.
No, I won't. They'll never reach me by tomorrow morning.
You'll be out of here in 12 hours. Hang on!
Kirk Douglas has his greatest role as the reporter who would do anything for a story. Jan Sterling becomes a star of the first rank as the not-so-heartbroken wife of the man buried beneath the mountain.
Maybe we'll have a couple of drinks. Maybe you'll even take me out for a big evening, huh?
Why don't you wash that platinum out of your hair?
Phony, below-the-belt journalism, that's what it is.
Not below the belt, right in the gut, Mr. Boot. Human interest.
Nothing you've ever seen before has the tremendous human interest of Ace in the Hole. For here is a startling story of human emotions and human desires played against the most exciting fight to save a man's life ever depicted on the screen.
Now, when Smollett comes, you can give him your orders. Tell him to go in through the cliff dwelling, shore it up, and get him out fast.
Not through the cliff dwelling. You can't get him out that way anymore.